Pittsburgh Penguins radio analyst Phil Bork said that Jagr had a glove box full of speeding tickets that he would never pay off. Apparently, this would tick off police officers when they pulled him over to give him a ticket because he would just add the ticket to a stack of 20 or more tickets in his glove compartment.